choke. Reece McLaren is on his way to a world title shot.
An elation from Kairat Akhmetov. A huge victory.
Kairat Akhmetov versus Reece McLaren. Here you've got a battle between two very different ground games. In one corner, Kairat Akhmetov, the former world's champion, a man with devastating power. His wrestling game as a wrestling champion is above anyone else. If Kairat Akhmetov puts hands around you, takes you down and puts you on your back, you are not getting up.
He is a smothering grappler. He floats around on top of people, delivering shots. First, he takes you down. He gets on top of you, and then he just starts punishing you from all sides. He's so dynamic as a grappler, but he's also got good stand-up as well.
Reece McLaren is a guy who loves to go to canvas because that's McLaren's world. The Australian takes you down, gets on top or underneath. He throws the legs up. He throws the arms up. He's got 101 ways he can tie you up and tap you out.
Reece McLaren in his finest form when he went up against Bibiano Fernandez. He had the time of his life in there, and it showed. He was able to strike with Bibiano. He was able to grapple with Bibiano. And Bibiano Fernandez is one of the best pound-for-pound martial artists on the planet, and he hung in there.
Which style will prove true? Will it be the wrestling of Kairat Akhmetov? Will it be the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu of Reece McLaren? And what I love about these two athletes is it's not basic wrestling. It's not basic BJJ. It's highly creative, highly inventive, real fan-pleasing stuff. They set an incredible pace over three rounds. It's going to be non-stop.